Hi guys, so today I will be folding my baby doll's clothes, which you can see them. They're twins. I already did the boys. I still don't got names for them because I just got them for Christmas, so don't have names for them. So they're twins, and I will be doing their hair like right now after I fold the clothes because see, they're empty, and I got some clothes for them. I'm not done with the boys' clothes because I got them clothes and stuff, so yeah. So this is the boys so far. And I got some hats I'm gonna put in there. I got some pants. I got this. I'm gonna show y'all up close to the baby dolls when, like, you know, after this. I got this one. It's really cute in its long sleeves. Okay. And I got these pants for them. And I got these pants. And I got this one. I'm actually gonna keep this one because the buttons are too hard to shut. So. Well, I'm gonna keep it anyways. Never mind. That's it. I had put more stuff in it, but I ain't gonna show it because I already started. I'm gonna show all the girls' clothes because I don't have a lot of them. Because this is my only girl doll. Like, not my only. My third girl doll. And the rest are boys, so. I got this outfit. That's Minnie Mouse. He has a Minnie Mouse one, too, outfit. But he ain't wearing it because it's too cold. And she ain't either. And she got this skirt that goes with it. And this headband that goes with it. It's like. So yeah, and that's all one outfit. So let's fold it and put it in the pink box. The boys went in the blue box. So. I'm probably am gonna have space, but if I have space, I'm gonna put the diaper bag, the bag of diapers in there. Cause I just got them. And I am gonna be doing the hair because they have hair that you have to actually treat. So, and it's really, you have the trees, so, and it's really soft, so. I have this onesie for the girl. I still don't have names for them, but I'll figure out names. They are twins. I'll show you in a minute. They're sitting in the rocking chair. Okay, and then I got this hat, pink one, and this pink hat. I I have enough room, so I'm gonna put the diaper back. But the diapers are open. So yeah. I'm gonna show y'all what they look like now. Okay, so this is the girl. She got cupcake outfit, some socks, and she has like inside her mouth spit bubbles. Sorry, the lighting ain't really good. He has like this tuxedo, like not really a tuxedo, but it's like really cute and has a little like bow tie and pants on, black pants. And he has spit bubbles too. I don't know if you can see it, but and they have really soft hair. Wait. So bye guys. I'm gonna do their hair. I'm gonna do another video of their hair, but I'm gonna do their hair now, but not on camera. But bye guys. See y'all next time. Make sure to do a thumbs up, like the video, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell and follow me and comment a good comment. So bye. Bye guys. Hope y'all had a great Christmas and a happy new year. Just hopefully y'all did. Have a Merry Christmas and a happy new year. Hope y'all have a good Christmas. Bye.